I just want to see which one's quicker. I just want to see which one's quickest for you, you guys as a team. Just which one makes us the least amount of time on the beach and exposed. So for the first time, let's just do it with a number. And then if you want, we can just do seconds or something. So every 2 seconds, the next man will go up and then so on. And then at the second time we do it, we'll do it where you just do it by visual eye only. Right, I think these boats hold 5. So, Lieutenant Dyer, do you want to come with me and just be attached with our boat? Kalasak, if you want to get your guys in the boat, jump in the water and then clear the area, we'll then follow up quite closely.
Copy that. Are we jumping in before or after we end the boat?
Did you see the fence with the single-story building or single-square building?
Copy that. Windows facing this way.
Copy. Let's push to that location with the boats.
Line looks clear. Yeah.
Wind
hands
safe. Yeah.
Copy. We're pushing to the house with the fence at 8 o'clock.
Alright, everyone hold their positions. On Bravo, the entire team, is that really the best defensive position you can find in this entire area?
Negative.
Alright, let's try this again. Let's pretend you haven't stopped, and let's push to the best fortified cover you can find.
Why are you laughing?
Alright, regroup on me, guys. Let's go over there to them. Regroup back over at his house.
I don't blame him for running over here.
Alright, guys. For intensive purposes, the number system seems to work. I can't really see it being either any more faster or any more slower using the visual only. Problem is, we're doing it, I think, via the visual, is there's always that chance for human error of someone just like, I don't know, getting a twitch on their finger or something and then just like accidentally ejecting out. So, I think for now, if you all agree with me, because we are a democracy, we're going to stick with the number system and the 2 second delay before everyone ejects. Does everyone concur?
Agreed. Good.
Look at me, I sound like a flipping lawyer. Alright, guys, we're currently at grid reference 008013. To our direct east, approximately 230 to 250 meters, there is what appears to be a small town and village. What I would like us to do is push directly east to this position, or to that position, sorry. And it's going to be down to you guys to dictate how you want to move to it, what cover you want to do, and how you're going to move to that cover. I ain't going to tell you how to do it. I'm going to see how you guys do it, and then I'm going to assess you from there. This goes to everyone. So, Sergeant Kadasak, if you would like to organise your team And then give me the go-ahead when you're ready, and then we'll proceed to push out behind you guys.
Come back. One Bravo rally over here. Okay, guys, bring in close. Alright, judging by the way the map looks, the elevation and terrain, there's a hill to our southeast, and there's not much cover or concealment at all. There's a little bit of vegetation south-southwest, so I think we're going to push southeast along the beachhead and then come up the hill north through the tree line, get eyes on, crouch through the tree line. There's a couple rock formations up there, it looks like, by the map, so that's our best way in. Anybody got any other thoughts or objections for this?
Are you wanting to push into the town from the south, or...
It's southeast of us. We're gonna go around. We're gonna try and stealth in. Okay. Obviously, we don't want to get spotted. So our best way in is from the southwest of the town. It's where.
Yeah, definitely. Just double checking. Is it the small settlement or is it Borna?
He said 130 meters. Yeah. He said small settlement. So 230 meters. It's grid coordinate 011 to 014.
Roger.
At the top of the hill there, there looks like a little bit of rocky cover. Would you want to set a bit of an overwatch there? Just check the area visually before the stealth team moves in?
Bless it. Well, that's the thing. We are going to stay together, so we'll be pushing up through. We're going to go around down the coastline. As soon as we hit into grid 010015, we start pushing northbound, northeast through the tree line. As soon as we hit cover of the trees, we start pushing up and get to the rocks on the edge of that, the northeastern ridge of that tree line.
Sounds good.
Alright, so that's the plan. Let's go over the team colors again. Me and Wolf are red team. We got Shirali and Dai. I want you to go ahead and go up a green team with Shirali. So, the two-man buddy teams. Kairos and Zimmerman, you guys are blue team. Now, anytime we ever have to split into three-man teams, okay, if we have to do three-man teams, it's me, Wolf, and Shirali. Okay, we're going to split the green team up for this. Okay, it's me, Wolf, and Shirali, and then Dai, you'll go with blue team. Okay? Everybody check this?
Sounds good.
Alright. Can radio this up and we're gonna go out.
That's one Bravo, we're ready.
Make sure you're not back on Whisper there, kid.
Yep. Thank you for that.
Copy that one, Bravo. Just push out on your lead. HQ will follow behind.
Oh, who's got that?
Not me.
Okay. It's not happening. We're moving. Alright, guys. I'm going to take point. Let's keep it close behind me.
Alright, gentlemen. Let's stick behind one Bravo, about 50, 75 meters. Try and keep your eye out for any sort of anything that you feel is relevant. And then when we get to the actual RV point, which should be those little houses, give me any information you have about what you've noticed. His head's on a swivel, everybody keep looking around, don't fall asleep out here. On Bravo, be advised, you're grouping up a little bit too much, try and space it out. Copy. I spaced it out a little bit. Here's our tree cover. It's not very thick, but it'll do. Just get low, use the rocks too.
just watch out, Katazek. We're getting a bit far from you.
Copy, I'll hold up here indefinitely.
Alright, set.
Remember, keep an eye on your fatigue as well. Try to keep as low as possible, don't sprint. If we got a hold up for you, it's a bad thing. Just keep moving. Get it low as we come up on this ridge line.
Chandler Montgomery 85.
Yeah, send it, what's up?
I got multiple contacts on the radio tower hill. Oh.
Yeah, roger, just keep it between ourselves right now. I was hoping that they would have spotted that, but yeah, good eyes. Just keep moving.
Roger.
Be advised they are crawling at about 0.1 miles per hour. Yeah, copy that. I think they're just a little bit nervous right now. I'm trying to play it by the book. I have eyes on a contact. Oh no, it's friendly, never mind. Yeah, again, keep it to yourself, alright? Don't tell them. Yeah, roger.
Yeah, make sure you're on this route.
Just goes 5 to 1 Bravo status. Stand by. This is 1 Bravo, we agree coordinate 011014, south southern side of the houses proceeding into the compound. How copy? Roger that. That guy's on me. Inside the white building ahead.
Yeah, I see people on the roof.
Pow 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 pow.
First looks clear.
Our guy set up security, get a perimeter up. Let's make sure there's nothing floating around here.
Roof, what, northwest?
Who's on the roof here? The white building. Friendlies. Ghost 5, this is 1 Bravo on 100. Interrogative status update. We're at 011014. We've secured the compound. Friendlies on the roof. Break. Interrogative. What's our next move? Over. Copy that. I'm moving to your ship. Copy that, moving to your location. Standby.
Progress, hold the title. HQ's coming in.
Alright. Yeah, Cad, get your guys to regroup on this position.
Copy.
Guys, pulled in regroup.
Next guy, there he is. No. There he is. I'll count of four.
Hey, Cad, there's contacts up there by that radio tower.
Copy that.
Southeast, about bearing 110.
Good spot. Well done. Right. Well, you did. Well and wrong. It was first time we've done it, so it's expected. When we see you got eyes in this compound, realistically, whoever it was should have realised that these were friendly people. Friendly people. Friendly soldiers. And as such, the area was probably secure. Having said that, how do you know it wasn't an ambush? Well, you don't. So, technically, I think you did pretty well. Your approach up to the mountain, although it was a little slow because you were hitting the ground, at the end of the day, you're keeping yourself concealed, which, as far as myself and Captain Morgan were talking about, we don't really care about the speed, we just care about you guys not getting spotted until you get your objective. For intents and purposes, this was your objective. Although there was nothing to do here, it was all about checking your movements. One of the things I was a little bit wary about was when you were about 120 meters south of here, there was perfect eyes towards the radio tower to spot those targets early on. Montgomery spotted it, but no one else seemed to have called it out except for him just now.
I've just dropped a radio at my feet that was 85. I spotted them just as you guys called it out as we came over, but I kept my mouth shut.
That's so good. Right, we'd have to get a new frequency.
Yeah, I heard you guys spot. I heard you guys call it in. Didn't even bother to look though, because I was on point watching front. I just pretty much, I didn't say anything that they were contacts there. I just left it to the guys in the team watching that sector. Just hoped that they one of them would pick it up. And you know, we didn't catch it till now. And I didn't bother looking over there because I didn't know they were there. Metagaming.
Right, so I've done away with my HQ channel radio. Someone's picking it up.
You guys, it's good. It's actually good that you're monitoring it because I'm guessing, Kairos, are you 2IC? Is that right?
Something like that. I'm really not sure.
It's kind of good that you're monitoring that. Again, for those you don't know now, if all your team goes down and you can't get hold of anyone, even your section leader, 85 is the way to go. Alright, any comments? Questions about what we just did?
Got a comment.
Oop.
On the going slow and taking it, you know, us holding it there, but like you said, 100 meters out, and we should have known it was friendly. Exactly where we were at, my line of sight, I didn't see the guys on the roof when we were holding that, so I didn't know until we pushed around that corner. I was like, oh, it's friendlies on the roof, let's go, we're going to the white building.
Yeah, that is.
You know, that other building was in the way, so it wasn't until we pushed up behind that and I got around the right corner and saw the guy's head up top. It's like, oh, okay, let's go.
The thing that I really liked, I think it was Dai. He was over in that corner over there when I'm looking. He was like covering the rooftop as you guys pushed up. I like that idea. So if you came up with that idea, or Dai, that was just something you did instinctively, regardless.
I told you that.
It's a good move. Alright. I know we're getting a little tight on time. So let's do this.
It's elevated by about 40 meters from the town, so we should be able to get eyes on from there and scope, see what we can do. That's going to be our overwatch position, okay? Alright. Going to be red team and blue team. Checking that out. I want green team pulling security on the back. Okay, you guys watching up the rear.
What about the boats?
Say again.
Are we using the boats to send anyone over, just hoofing it?
We're just going to hoof it.
Roger.
Can you repeat those grid coords one more time?
The hill we're going to be sitting on, and our overwatch position is 021-020-Hill-78.
Ed, why don't you take lead of the group? Zimmerman's actually lead right now.
Okay.
There we go.
Everybody's
I was getting confused as to who was who, so.
Everybody's colors disappeared.
Yeah, just redoing me. Wolf red, dye, and Trolley green. Excuse me. Zimmerman, Carlos blue.
Question. Why are we going to take that hill when there's a perfect good compound just to the next of it? Could hit that.
We don't know what's in the compound. We're going to go around it, and, you know, it's over. It looks open. We don't know what's in it.
Being that close to it?
Also, we don't know what kind of buildings are there. Okay, we're going to go. If it looks like we can use that, it's a good comment, though. If it looks like we can go there and use the, whatever's in there, we'll do that. But we don't know what kind of buildings those are there. I mean, we don't know if they're going to be high enough or covered by trees, so our primary plan is to push to the edge of the tree line where I know we're going to have visibility.
One more question from me.
Yep.
That radio tower there, do we need to do anything with that to prevent them from pulling reinforcements when we actually attack the town?
I don't know how many guys are there. We will go up, take those guys out along the way, because I don't want to get something happens. I don't want reinforcements coming from behind and us getting pincered.
Aye.
Have we even got eyes on the second radio tower?
No.
Up do one would be a good location to do that from. Should be.
Do you know the grid coordinate of that radio tower? Is it.
Second one?
014-016 042. Is it that one?
Yeah, one's at 021-016, and then there's another one at 027-021 over by the, I guess that's an airstrip.
Okay. I guess it's the one.
No. The two I'm talking about, we're not worried about the far north one by the northern coast. The one that has enemies on it right now that we've seen is just to our northeast, and 110. Second one is on top of, is that Mount Malafini?
Malefico?
Is that a C? I can't even read it. It's
yeah, Malefico.
Yeah, Malefico seems to have, I thought I counted one.
Yeah, that was the radio tower I was talking about, as we're going through. There's not much cover if we come straight at it.
Best coming in from, I'd say, northwest, up that trees.
We're almost out of time for planning it.
Sergeant, got a sec, you have 1 minute remaining.
Alright, so we're pushing along the tree line to the southeast, we're crossing the ridge there. We're going to push up along the northern face of that ridge once you cross the water. Okay, you got me. At 018-016, we're going to push north into the trees. We're going to come from the northwest onto the top of the radio tower. Okay, we're going to assault the radio tower and take out whatever's up there because it looks like it's going to be a four-man team. We're going to take out any scouts that are up there. We're going to do it quick and quiet, get it over with, and then we're going to push down straight south. We'll try to avoid the road if we can. We'll go around it probably to the west. Get to OP1, assess the town. Probably sit there for a minute or two, assess the situation, make sure we get as much intel as we can, and then we're going to set up an assault. Check.
Check.
Anybody got any questions before we step off? All right, readying it up.
Swamp Bravo on 8-5, we're ready.
Go, guys.
Copy that on 8-5. Might be advised you're supposed to use 100, but I'll regroup on you and you're clear to push out.
Contact small military compound.
Yeah.
Bearing 129er. 386 meters out.
Radio check 100.
I really pumped up the grid.
Charlie on 100. Nothing from Katazak. Is he here?
He's behind you. He's probably on Whisper again.
Yeah, if, is a communication issue with myself. It's been erected.
Yeah, you guys see contacts bearing 129, right?
Yeah, it's the ones I just called up, that military compound.
Copy that, stand by.
I love the 360 security you've got going on here.
Swan Bravo on 100 interrogative. We've got contacts reported at bearing 129 at a military compound. Break interrogative. What do you want us to do about those? Push around them or engage them?
Your discretion. Do what you need to do.
Cover that.
All right, one Bravo. We're moving out. We're going to take out some compounds, some contacts at that compound. We're going to eliminate any chance of flankers from behind. On me, we're pushing direct south, 180. Green team and blue team, I want you to hold for a second. Red Wolf, catch up to my position. Let's keep the colors together.
Roger that, mate. I'll be your second. I'll be covering right eyes.
Alright, let's move. Alright, let's keep moving, go a little southeast. Keep to concealment, we're getting pretty close.
Where's your spacing, guys?
Remember, guys, this is secondary. We have to take this out fast because the primary objective is the main objective. We're just doing this so we don't get ambushed. Alright, everybody get low, push up to me online. Do not crush the ridge, do not crush the ridge. Everybody push up, I'll watch your six.
Watch in front.
I got eyes on one sentry. We're gonna take him and we're gonna start moving up into cover. He looks like the only guy on this. Shots fired. Fuck. Who just got spotted?
didn't hit NARS.
I didn't hear any sonic.
Copy, might not have been at us. Roger that. Alright. Let's proceed to engage the contacts. Everybody creep up. I'm gonna take the guy. He's just to the base of the left of the tower. Along Hess goes. Whenever shots fired, red team is gonna hold here. Blue team and green team, you guys are gonna push up to the rocks at my 2 o'clock bearing 0909, like 100 meters. It's just at the edge of the right edge of the ridge line. Push up there, and then you guys are gonna wait. When you guys are set there, me and red team are going to push up a little bit further to the rock formation. When we're set, you guys are going to bound across, and we're going to give cover fire while you guys get up to the compound. I'll copy.
Good copy.
Solid copy.
Right on my mark, going to take the guy standing out of the tower. When shots fired, blue team and red team, correction, blue team and green team, move. Firing in 3. Move. Red team set. Green team push up. Green team push up. Blue team give them cover.
Green team.
Red team pushing up to ridgeline.
Another sentry.
Nope. Take them.
Red
team's pushing up west side. Weapons three, move in on the compound. Red team's coming in west side. Status.
Let's move up. Blue team's pushing up.
Carry out. Really, I was here to bandaging.
Red team's on north side.
Blue team, let's move around. Sure, come down. Nice shot.
Reload.
Green team, watch for 6. Blue team and red team are breaching.
Holy crap.
I'm fucked up.
Hey, what do you need? Quick diagnosis, quick chop.
Two seconds.
Alright, heavy injuries to right arm.
Kazak's down.
Bandaging right arm. Alright, get Kazak up, medic. Clear the compound, the rest of you.
I need painkillers and... I need blood.
We got contacts coming in from the southeast. I see 2. To get security on the southeast.
Thank you.
Okay, alright, what's going up? Alright, your medic's up.
How's that? Wolf, get everybody up and stop the bleeding, then worry about morphine. Don't give anybody morphine until everybody's up.
Dine needs left arm bandage.
Left arm bandage. Left arm bandage. What else?
He's gonna, well, don't give him the morphine, but you can bring him up now.
Bring him up. Right, who else?
Hey, is everybody else up?
Yeah.
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 We're still not up. Kairos, you up?
I'm up. Just patching stuff.
Everyone's up. Dot, you up?
Yeah. Guys up.
Everyone's up. Alright, I need one more stick. Do this, get everybody else their morphine.
Alright, give me an air support, boys. How's everybody doing on their ammo?
Got 30 minutes left.
Not good, my ammo got deleted when I got downed.
Alright, guys, the medics need to work on it, guys. If you do. Oh.
Wait, who needs medic? Charlie, you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What's that, Zimmerman?
Spread out a little bit.
I can't.
Yeah. Still patching myself up. What's that, Rob? Okay,
mate. I think it's just my right arm now.
Just rested my weapon on the end of your weapon.
Here, your backpack's full. You got 4 mags.
Yeah, your right arm, mate. I'll give
good.
You a.
Is it good for now? Hey, alright, everybody give 2 magazines to die, okay? Everybody can spare 2 magazines to give it to die.
They hear your buzz go off to you.
Glitch his ammo.
Bring your right arm, yeah. Cheating.
They don't have to give me 2, I just need like 4 mags.
Yeah, I think I'm good now.
Give me a 10.
2 seconds. Move.
Oops. Where's that?
Send me, come here. Send me.
Charlie's looking southeast.
There it is.
Wait, you're fine, mate.
Got a full squad. Yeah, eyes on, I got eyes on multiple infantry. Lots of infantry coming in from bearing 083.
That's right, that's the plan. What are we doing? What are we doing?
076 pushing to the left and moving north. Looks like we're trying to get flanked around from 2 sides.
Yes, mate.
Did you reach out?
No, I didn't. I know what you mean. I ain't got the. I've got too many frequencies I'm monitoring right now.
Did you hear what I said, though?
No. What did you say?
Bearing 135. I can see one spotter standing on top of the building. Now.
Roger that. Eyes on him.
Copy that. Wait for everybody to get green and we're moving. We're gonna push down the beach. We'll see, although we see one contact on the hilltop, one on the roof, we also got eyes on lots of guys coming from our left. So we're gonna try and kill some of them before we push off. So we know they're coming, so we're digging in.
Alright guys, get ready to move. Get everybody green. We gotta fight off a little bit of troops before we push out of here. Our objective is still 30 minutes. We still gotta move. But we can't move with all these guys moving on top of us. So we're gonna dig in, push for a little firefight, kill these guys, and then we're gonna go.
Yes.
What's our objective?
We're pushing to... Alright, we're holding here. We're gonna fight off this squad that's coming in because we're not gonna move through open with this squad pushing on top of us. We're gonna engage these guys, lay waste to some of them, and then we're pushing across to bearing 111 up to the ridgeline through the valley to our next objective, the town of Volkovo, so we're going to clear it under 30 minutes.
Alright, copy it up.
Alright guys, dig in, get ready to engage. If they're in less than 200 meters and you have a shot, you're cleared hot.
What's current bearing, enemy?
They're coming in from direct east. 360 up in case they flanked around. You guys keep watching, I'm gonna float around.
I've got the jewel at 081.
Down there.
They're heading down the berm.
Actually, I'm over this way.
And I'm pushing up. Yeah, do it.
Oh my god, really?
Getting updated on it. See him just across the water line. They're coming up left and flank, flank oil.
Bearing 070.
I got him from 060 to 070.
Copy that, standby 203 out.
No visual from the extreme left.
They're bearing 070, 150 meters out, 203 out, engage on my mark.
That was your 203?
Yep, that's my 203. Shots fired, coming from that direction. Look for muzzle flashes. Time. We've taken out enough of them. We're gonna run and get these guys in the open where we get the advantage on them. Let's push out. We're gonna go direct south, get to the beach. We're
got
along
three
the coast. We're gonna stay low.
Due north, moving up the motorway, I guess, the road. They do not look like they've seen us yet.
It's a whole squad.
Roger that. Disregard Ooh, those. Disregard. We're moving. Let's move south. Everybody on me. Let's go. Solo Bravo on 100. We're moving south out of the compound. Disengaging rest of the contacts, pushing on towards main objective. One Bravo, let's move at double time.
Solid copy on you. Let's go.
Roger that, help.
Hey, ridge line just to our fucking east.
Copy that, get down and engage. Status. Sound off.
Zero men's up.
Blue team is up.
That's it, but up.
Alright, Wolf's down. We got Wolf down.
Sergeant Kaiser, this is Ghost 5. Be advised, you've got your medics down up here. So you're getting your medics down. HQ is on
Roger
it. Continue
that, we
on
know. Copy that, we're pushing on. Disregard that, guys. They got Wolf. HQ's getting Wolf. Let's push on. Get across the Death Lake. Get across the open field.
Gonna be alright, Walt. Dying.
Still bandaging.
Taking out three contacts on your ridge to the east. Let's go.
Dive's still back there.
Ghost Fire to Ghost 1 Bravo, 2 up.
This is 1 Bravo on 100, we're taking casualties, stand by. Ghost 5, this is 1 Bravo. Patch group casualties are moving across the field to the east. You guys have our medic, how copy?
That's an AFM and a medic, can copy your last over.
Die, you copy?
Yeah, just patching the last part.
Copy, when you get able to move across the field, we take out most of the contacts. Everybody else, hold the ridgeline, don't let them advance up on us. Keep eyes to the north as well.
I'm gonna move up to that next rock.
Contact north. Disregard. Contact north. Contact down, let's keep it moving, everybody right. Good?
I'm hit, heavy injuries, torso.
It's awful quiet on this team then.
Blue team is just north, taking casualties at a rock.
Get down, get down.
Top of the hill, top of the hill.
Dude, they're right here.
Oh shit.
Sound off, I need to know who's up. Sound off, I gotta know who's up.
Killer's up.
Push north, we're gonna move up the ridge and clear the rest of these contacts.
Alright, Ghost, get a double time. This is Ghost 5 to Ghost 1 Bravo, sit right by
disregard, over. Let's go. This is Ghost 1 Bravo, we're green, we're moving east across the waterway, we're disengaging last contacts. I've got you. Call Bravo, me,
Roger, I want to say it's your team.
Bring your phone, me, 016, 017.
Guys,
like, blue team is down,
I need to come up and get
back up.
Just saying again,
Roger, I want
to coach
stays in
your team.
Ghost 5 is 1 Bravo, we have two teammates now, we're going back to
the
other
standby.
Roger, I'll be coming. Talking to
him some more.
Captain
Ronnie. Die, help me get up. Bravo, put him in the room. Should be fine if you have blood transfusion. Very carry.
Alright guys, we're going back into the compound. We're gonna go regroup for a debrief.
Roger that.